Hello everyone, welcome to Mobitrix channel. If you click into this video, I'm pretty sure you might need some help with Apple logo issue. And you are on the right track, because I'm here to provide you some amazing at-home solution. It works for all iPhone models, iPhone 6, iPhone 7, until the newest iPhone 13, as long as there are no hardware problems of your device. I'm gonna break down in extreme detail of every single thing you need to know to fix Apple logo issue of your iPhone. There are only three major ways to solve this type of problem. So it won't take too long to finish the whole video. You also don't want to miss out the last part because it's most reliable and effective way in my perspective. So let's get started. First, we'll introduce how to force restart your iPhone, which might solve the Apple logo problem. On the left side of your iPhone, you can see two buttons, volume up and volume down. On the right side is the side button, and some people call it power button. To force restart your iPhone, you will need to use them. Remember, quick press volume up and volume down, and holding the side button. The iPhone is restarted now. Great, let's move on to next method. The iTunes approach is more complicated, but just follow the steps and you will get your iPhone back to normal. So the first thing is connect your iPhone to PC. We need to go to recovery mode in here. Press up and down, press and hold the side button. Keep holding when you see Apple logo. Great, we're under recovery mode now. You won't see the device name under recovery mode, and that's okay. Click update. Click update again. iTunes is downloading. See, your iPhone is updating now. Also in here, your iPhone will restart a few times during the updating process, and it's normal. Don't be panicked. Click OK. iTunes is most common way to fix Apple logo issue because it's made by Apple. But when you try to use it to update your iPhone incorrectly, it's one of the causes of Apple logo problem. and you'll probably see a lot of different error codes. iTunes cannot detect your iPhone, stuck during the download or update process, etc. I spent so many time to Google it, but it still doesn't work at the end. And that's the reason I want to introduce you to Mobitrix Perfix. The last but most effective method is Mobitrix Perfix, and it's a lot easier than using iTunes. Open Mobitrix Perfix, connect your iPhone to PC. You also need to enter recovery mode, like what I just mentioned in the last part. Click Start, click Fix Now. In standard repair mode, you won't lose any data. Click Download. The repair is start, just patiently wait. Great, we're all set.
That's all for today's video. I've covered three ways you need to know when stuck on Apple logo. The order of each method is by their success rate and simplicities, which means for the first method, force restart your iPhone is easy to operate, but only works in few situations. iTunes, better, but you might encounter a lot of error codes and you will have to try it again and again. And with Mobitrix Perfix, you are most likely to solve all the software issues of your iPhone with simple clicks. Compared to other two ways, you have to pay for the Mobitrix Perfix. But trust me, it's way lower than go to a local store and saving tons of your time, making appointments, shipping, driving times, waiting in lines, paying ridiculous amounts for the service. All of this won't happen again when choosing Mobitrix Perfix. Additionally, you will get a huge holiday discount and the promo code is in the description. Make sure to check it later. I hope this video can help you solve your iPhone issue. If you like it, please make sure to hit the like button or share it to a friend. Thank you guys so much for watching, and till next time.